going to start with a song that's from the new DVD, and it's very appropriate for today, for Jodie's Walk. It's called I Love Animals. And in this song, we do a little bit of sign language. So children, I'm going to show you when you're going to sing I Love Animals. We're going to sing about a dog, and sign language for a dog, I love dogs. Can you do that, Rosh? I love dogs. I love cats. I love, get ready, pigs and cows and chickens and rats. I use gentle hands. And then we're going to sing I Love Animals in the chorus. And it goes like this. Jodie loves animals. We could change the words for today. I love dogs. I love cats. I love pigs and cows and chickens and rats. I use gentle hands when I give them pats. I look into their eyes and like to have a little chat. Show me how you do a chat. You go like this. I forgot to show you chat. Yes. With them, they make me feel so happy. I don't know if you know this, but rats actually are used in other countries to detect tuberculosis. I just learned that the other day. Animals are smart in so many ways. They help us learn to love each other. Help us when we're sick or if we're lonely. They make us laugh with their funny personalities. Ready for I Love Animals? Point your eyes. I love animals and animals love me and Jodie. I love to hug and pat them. They make me feel so happy. One more time, point to your eyes. I love animals, and animals love me. I love to watch them.